This is one I wrote to my wife, and I are coming up on our 10-year anniversary. Thank you. Before we were married, we were not married. And we met. We met in this. She's a flight attendant. She's also a great singer. We sing together a lot. But we met. She's from Texas. She flew into Texas. She's a flight attendant, and I was walking. I'm still playing gig to gig, which I'm still kind of doing now, but the gigs are farther apart. So I'm still playing just about every night down in Tennessee, and I walk into this bar, and I immediately scan for the best-looking woman in the world, in the room, and I found her. There she was, but she caught me looking at her. So for a second, I was a little embarrassed, but then I noticed that she was smiling, this beautiful smile on her. So it felt really good. I went on stage, unpacked my gear, and then these two other young ladies came over and said that one of their coworkers is a great singer. They asked if she could sit in with me for a couple of songs. And I'm like, eh, I don't know. You never know if they're good singers or what it's going to turn into. So I said, when I set up, I'll come over with you guys at the table, and I'll see if I know any songs and she could sing, and we'll see if it works out. So they take me over to the table, and it's the girl that caught me looking at her at the corner of the bar. And anyway, so I broke out my guitar, we smiled again, and we went through a couple tunes together, and immediate connection. We ended up singing together that night a good bit, and then she told me she was flying into town every weekend after that for the next month. And so, you know where to find me, that kind of thing. So I kept showing up every Friday night, and we'd hang out, and before too long, she was spending time in Nashville rather than Texas. And so about 6 months later, decided I'm going to ask her to marry me. So I got to get permission from her parents. Long story, but it all comes together in a little song. But I get permission from her parents. I need to get permission from her sister. And her sister lives in Central America. So we fly down to Central America. I meet her sister. And her sister's very cool. And she gives me the thumbs up. I'm in. Next morning, I wake up in the middle of the jungle, elated. I break out my guitar. It's just what I do. And I start strumming, and this melody comes out of nowhere, and I start filling in the blanks with words, and it starts sounding like this is a pretty good song. I reeled it in, and it's a thank you song I'm writing to my wife for everybody kind of accepting me as part of the family. And I spent a lot of years traveling around playing music, kind of searching and searching, and when I found her, it just seemed like my luck had totally changed, like overnight. I meet her a couple weeks later, I get a song that starts coming out on the radio, and everything just turned around. And so I put about 20, 25 years of work into this first verse and chorus. I ran out of stuff to talk about. So I had this great song just sitting there, but it didn't sit long, because about maybe 3 hours later, her sister goes into labor in the middle of the jungle. We're very, very far from a hospital, and the hospital we got to didn't look like a hospital, it just looked like a, I don't know, some guy's house, and very small. But anyways, the next morning I woke up and I had this little baby girl as my new niece, and I bonded with the family really well, and I finished this tune, or at least honed it in, brought it back to Nashville, and put it on a record. And then a friend of mine, this is how things happened in Nashville, a friend of mine took my record and was having to be at a party with Keith Urban, and handed it to him, and someone snapped a picture of him, her pointing out a song to him. It's just one of those rare moments. And he calls me the next day and says he's going to record it. About 6 months later, he was on the radio. So it was on a good luck streak. But all this goes into this one song. It's just a simple thank you song that I wrote to my wife. It's called Without You.
Life's gonna love you, and I've been dreaming of so long. People really better than you. Love me cause I'm part of you. It's tough to figure. Just how we be miles from one another, but still you and me, we somehow found each other.
Thank you. I don't know how this song is.